Good morning, students. Good morning to all of you, and let us start our new English class. Yesterday I have uploaded one offline class regarding your sound sensors, right? I hope everyone has gone through those classes. Everyone has gone through those classes, yes or no? I would request all my parents to please turn off the cameras. I would request all my parents to please turn off the cameras. Yes, I can see many of the student has gone through, and okay. I would request Grunthana's parents, please turn off the camera. Thank you, sir. Okay. So everyone, please turn off their cameras. Today, students, we are going to start with the next sound, that is TH sound. TH. Okay, it will be a whispering sound. Whispering sound. Okay, so let us start with the new sound, TH sound. TH sound. Okay. First page check kurecho. Nothing is there. Okay. So everyone, please put your attendance. TH sound is th sound. Th. Th. Okay. Now with this TH sound, we can write many words. As we have already learned, with which words, like we can write this, th, this. Okay, next we can go with that, th, that. THIS, this. THAT, that, th, th. Okay, next comes number 3, there. THERE, there. THERE, there. Next comes those. THOSE, those. Th, those, those. THOSE, those, right? Next comes this, that, there, those. The. So here comes the next word, that is the. THE, the. THE, the. The phonic sound of TH is it goes slow with the whispering sound. It's the sound is not at all having a clarity. Th, th. Okay, come on, all of you, do with me. Th, th. Yes, so TH has th sound. Okay, so here comes THIS, these. THAT, that, T-H-E-R-E, there, T-H-O-S-E, those, T-H-E, the. Now we will come, these were some of the words that we have found in our book. But some more words are there. Usually we do 10 words with each sound, right? Till now we have learned 10 words with each sound. 5 were from our books, whereas the 5 are from out of our books, that is for our own knowledge. Yes. Last word is the, T-H-E, the, T-H. I hope now the board is visible. Okay, just a minute. I think the camera is not visible. Ma'am, can you help us? They cannot see this fifth word. Manikam. They cannot see this fifth word. Ek to na bhi do. Welcome. Little bit. I hope now it is visible properly. Now it is visible properly, students. Okay. So the last word is T-H-E, the. Okay, very nice. Now let us go for the new words. And the new words are number 6. If I say that duster, book, chalk, boat, computer, everything is on the table. So what I told? Everything, jinish ke ki boli amra? Thing, right? So T H I N G, and you can add S also, things, only one product, it's thing, and many, it things. T-H-I-N-G-S, things. If I say number 7, let us write one more T-H word, and the word you can identify, whom do the policeman catch at night? Whom do the policeman catch at night? Yes, exactly. It's thief. Now, if I make the plural of thief more than one, then what it will be? Who can tell me what it will be? F will be put off and we will get thieves. T-H-I-E-V-E-S, thieves, right? Yes. So here comes thief. Okay. So the word is thief. Very good. And more than word is thieves. T-H-I-E-V-E-S. So Granthana, please rectify your spelling. T-H-I-E-V-E-S, thieves, and thief, T-H-E-F, thief, T-H-E-F, thief, okay? Now, if I say that the man is fat, then what is the opposite of the man? Fat man? Yes, exactly. It's thin. Right. So this spelling is everyone of my student know this spelling. So I'm going to take this spelling because we are always trying to make our words easy for all of you, right? So this you know very nicely, that is T-H-I-N, thin, okay? T-H-I-N, thin. Now students, if I say that this book is thin. This book is thin. Then if I am having another book, then what will be the opposite of this book? If this book is thin, then what is the opposite of thin? Yes, exactly. Very good, Simran. Very good, Shyama Prabhu. It is thick. T-H-I-C-K. Thick. Here, when we are using for a person, when we are using for a human being or living thing, then we use the word fat and thin, right? Fat and thin. But when we are using the same one for non-living thing except trees, at that moment we are using the word thick, because for trees also we are using the word thick, not fat. Okay, it is having a thick trunk. It is having a thick trunk. Okay, and it is having a thin trunk. Okay, so plants are having thin stem where the trees are having thick trunk. So now you can identify the difference. That is thin and that is thick. T-H-I-C-K. Thick. So here comes the word T-H-I-C-K. Thick. Next comes the word number 9. And number 9 is, if you are playing with a ball, then I told you, you catch it. Then what will be my action? I told you, you catch it. I would request Orijit. Orijit, I will read this message later on. But Peter, just now you focus on your... I will answer this one at the last of the class. Now you focus on the studies what I am teaching you. Okay? At present, let us focus on our studies what I am teaching you. Okay? So, what is the meaning of thick? Thick means, here one question has been sent by Aishwarya. Okay, ma'am, what is the meaning of thick? So thick mane hoche mota, chowda. Okay, thick mane hoche mota, ebong manushkeo amra mota boli, right? But for living things except plants, jara living things tader jonno jara kono animal jodi mota hoy amra boli fat cat. কোনো মানুষ যদি মোটা হয় আমরা বলি ফ্যাট ম্যান। কিন্তু যখন কোনো বই, খুব মোটা একটা বই, ডিকশনারি তোমাকে পড়তে হবে, তখন তুমি কি বলবে? দিস বুক ইজ থিক, হাউ আই উইল কমপ্লিট ইট। ওকে, কোনো মোটা বইকে তখন আমরা বলি থিক, ওটাকে কিন্তু আমরা ফ্যাট বুক বলি না। ইট ইজ নট সেট ফ্যাট। Okay, Orijit, I would request don't send any type of emojis. This was restricted, prior also announcement was given. Not to send any type of emojis during the classes. What is going on? মনটা তো পড়াতে নেই দেখছি। চলো বেটা, পড়াতে মন দিতে হবে। ওকে, ওয়েন ইউ আর স্টাডিং ইউ উইল স্টাডি, ওয়েন ইউ আর প্লেইং ইউ উইল প্লে। ওকে, আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড? প্লে ওয়াইল ইউ প্লে, স্টাডি ওয়াইল ইউ স্টাডি, অ্যান্ড স্লিপ ওয়াইল ইউ স্লিপ। যে কাজটাই করবে মন দিয়ে করবে। ওকে, দেন দ্য সাকসেস ইজ guaranteed. Come on, now stop it, stop playing, and let's come to the point. So I hope, yes, Aishwarya has said, thank you ma'am. So I hope Aishwarya understood that what is the difference between the fat and what is the difference between the thick. fat and thick. Okay, so this was also done in your maths class. Even your maths teacher also explained you while she was teaching comparison, right? So as far as I know, you have already gone through this word, and I always pick up those words which you are aware of. So let us go for the next one. And the answer was given by Simran and Shohardo and Sri John. Yes, from Aishwarya and Shyam Prabhu also. If we are playing with a ball and if I say catch it, then what will be my action? That means I am throwing the ball. So the action will be throw. T-H-R-O-W. Throw. T-H-R-O-W. Throw. Right? Now, if I say, Beta, you are doing one silly mistake about it, then what the action is telling? What will be the exact word for this action? You are doing a silly mistake about it. Then what does this gesture means? What does this gesture means? Think. Think about it. Yes, it's think about it. You are doing a silly mistake. Think about it. The gesture means when I'm doing this action, the gesture means that I want to tell you, think about it. Ektu bhabo. Bhabo. Right? So that comes the gesture, think. So again, we are getting one new word, that is think. T. H-I-N-K. Think. So here, all the words that has been picked up is not at all hard or unknown for you. Whatever the words had been picked up, those are not unknown for you. All the words are known to you, just you have been made aware that these are TH words. These are TH words. আমরা অলরেডি জানতাম এই ওয়ার্ডসগুলো আমরা সব জানি, আমরা স্পেলিংও জানি, কিন্তু আমরা কখনোই এটা দেখে ভাবিনি যে এগুলো থ সাউন্ড ওয়ার্ডস, থ সাউন্ড ওয়ার্ডস. ওকে, সো লাস্ট টাইম ওয়ান্স মোর উই উইল ডু দ্য রিভিশন. THIS, দিস. THAT, দ্যাট. THERE, there. THOSE, those. THE, the. THINGS, things. THIN, thin. THICK, thick. THROW, throw. THINK, think. Okay, so everyone will write classwork date. It's today's date is 23rd. I hope everyone has written the heading. It's TH sound words. So now I am going to add the sound, that is TH sound words. Okay, then after we will write all the 10 spellings. Very nice. All my students have already written and they have started sending it also. So let us see everything is going right or not. Okay, so students, I will obviously check it, and now it's your time to go for the next class. I will be back again with your new science class. Till that time, bye bye.